Okay. So this is the last piece. I'm very honored again. A lot has been said, but I don't think I need to say anything more other than Rehmat Bhai is one in a million, simply because he's doing such a great job in promoting the music of the subcontinent. All through his own, he has no funding, he has no way of making, and he doesn't make any money from this. If anything, he, you know, he spends money. So this is a true example of the love for the arts and the music. And it's always an honor for me to be here playing. And it's also a complete pleasure for me to have Kirpal Bhai, who's such a wonderful, wonderful musician, to play the Lehra with me. I won't play it long because I know you've been sitting for a long time. And main bhi thak gaya hoon thoda sa. So I'll be playing a time cycle of 16 beats called Teen Tal. And it's divided up into four equal parts of four beats. So 4, 4, 4, 4, 16. And I'll be playing repertoire, some repertoire from the Punjab Gharana and some repertoire from the Delhi Gharana. So these two styles of tabla I'll be playing. And also explain, as I play, I'll explain what I'm playing so you know how it goes. So without further ado, koi galti ho jaye, if I make any mistake, please forgive me. I'm still a student. I'm not an ustad, nor a maestro, nothing like that. I'm a student, still learning the ropes. So if I make a mistake, please forgive me. Thank you. Rehmat Bhai, ijazat. And one. So the one in Indian music or South Asian music, the one is the most important, and we call this the sum. So any improvisation I do, I have to land on the sum. So the first movement I'm going to play is called the Peshkar, which is a kind of a alap of the tabla. Da agarda dinna da agarda dinna da 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 dinna kitta ka dinna da dinna din din da titta da dinna kitta na ka tinga tinna kena ta ka tete kitta ta ka tere ka tinna kena ta giran da dinna giran da tin giran da dinna. Thank you. next movement is what we call Qaida. And Qaida in Urdu literally means a rule or a regulation or a set of guidelines that we need to follow. So in the context of the tabla, the Qaida is a rule where we have a theme which we need to come back to every time. So the idea is to improvise and then come back to the theme. So the Qaida I'm playing is a Qaida by Ustad Mia Shaukat Hussain Khan Sahab. And I had the good fortune of learning from him, Ustad Fayaz Khan Sahab, and Ustad Allah Rakha Khan Sahab as well. So I've been very lucky that I've had some of the best teachers. I have been a very bad student. So this is the Qaida by Ustad Mia Shaukat Hussain Khan Sahab. And I'll say the words as well. See by the groove it created. Thank you. this speed is called Tisra Jati, meaning in one of Kirpal Bhai's beats, I'm playing three. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Thank you. This is what we call a Geet Angi Gat. Paran, sorry. A Geet Angi Paran. And this is composed by my grandfather guru, Ustad Mia Kader Baksh. So this is his composition, and I'll try to play it the best I can. Thank you. हाजिरी थी, बस और तो कुछ नहीं। तबला तो एक बहुत क्लियर वक्त चाहिए।